Hi guys, this is Tim McKinz 94 and I'm here with Oakley, my signature Siberian Husky. And as you can see, he's totally in Christmas form today. I made a Christmas hat for my Webkinz, for my signatures actually, but I only had material to make one, so they're gonna share. But as you can see, it perfectly fits him. And I think it makes him really adorable. He's really cute. So, yeah. But I wanna show you guys some things, and this is a video before Christmas. Yeah, I'm not going to do a video on Christmas itself because I'm gonna get some busy days and yeah. I'm not at home at the first day of Christmas. But some of you know that I have a hard, rough time with Christmas. Some of you don't know, but yeah. It's a rough thing. It's really a hard time for myself and emotionally, it's not really the best time of the year. So yeah. But I still want to show you guys some nice stuff because, hey, it's Christmas almost and it's for most of you a nice time. So still want to show you guys some nice things also instead of being sad and depressed and stuff. So first thing I'm going to show you guys is my bed for a moment because I have a new blanket on it. And it's a fox, a red fox, as you can see. Yep, I have my plushies on there, of course. So, it's a red fox. It wasn't too pricey. It wasn't very expensive, so I really love that blanket. And I also bought more stuff. I bought this wolf blanket as well. It's from the same stuff. Same price and, yeah, same materials. And I couldn't choose between the fox and the wolf. Because the wolf is my very first favorite animal on Earth. And the fox is my second favorite animal on Earth. So I couldn't choose between them and decided to take them both home with me. So that's what I bought yesterday. And also bought this little guy or girl. I don't know. This small fluffy husky. And it's really special. I don't know. It really is from special materials, and the tail is kind of fluffy. Let me show you this right there. It's fluffed and it's made by Toy Toys plush or something. It also has a buttock somewhere between the tail, like Toy Toys, yeah. Not really focusing. Okay, now you can see it. So I really wanted this guy. I thought it was very cute and very pretty and doesn't have hard eyes or nose. It's just soft. So no damaging on the face. But it's not the only one I got because I also got this tiger. And actually this guy or girl is not for myself because a friend of mine and I are gonna do a trade very soon in January. So yeah, my friend Crywolf. And yeah, I saw this guy and I know she loves tigers a lot. And I couldn't leave him there because they weren't so expensive actually. So I thought, why not? That's, his tag is really annoying. It stays opened, but yeah, there it is. Toy Toys, and of course it's buttock, it's curled, oh boy. Let's get me, yes, there it is, Toy Toys. I kind of love the tail tip is cool, that blackish and stuff, and I love the print on him. Yeah, he's falling over. He's very tiny, but he is just really cute. So the funny thing is that I have a box standing here and that's where I have plush in for my friend for the trade in January. already have fixed that. Yeah, sorry for shaking, but I have to hold my iPad with one hand because I don't want to cover up the microphone like earlier in my first video with this iPad, so I hope this video does not suck. But yeah, this is the tiger, and I think it's cute though. I was looking for one with not a really derpy face, so I chose this one because another one has a derpy nose. It was really like pushed in actually, so this one looks kind of good in my opinion, and I thought Crywolf would like him, so I bought this guy for her. I bought this husky for myself, this wolf blanket, my fox blanket, and yeah, that's what I got these days. So Christmas is going to be, yeah, different. It's like, it's a fun thing and it's a sad thing at once, and that's very, very hard to me. It's, yeah, it's confusing sometimes, really confusing. It's not easy. But I'm gonna do presents with Christmas, so that's very awesome. I already know what I'm gonna get. Well, that's what I at least hope. I'm getting a gift card, so I can go to cinema, watch a movie when I don't have the money for it, and still go to a movie that I really want to see, and some chocolate. So, yeah. Also in January, I'm gonna do a kind of gift trade with Storm and Shadows, because she's giving me some Pokemon plush and a Arctic fox. It looks like a white wolf a bit too, but I guess it's an Arctic fox. It's the same as the Safer Space Arctic fox. Very beautiful, very floppy, huge thing, just cool. So I'm gonna make her an awesome drawing of a wolf. In a Bambi style, like with a flower on the nose, not a flower, a butterfly on the nose and flowers around it. That's what I want to say. So that's what I'm gonna do for sure, because that's the least what I can do. It's just so really sweet of her. And from Crywolf, I'm getting some awesome stuff. Only gonna tell you guys that it includes signatures. I'm not going to tell everything and make it just like clear right now, because it won't be a surprise by then, and I want to make it a cool, awesome, exciting video if I get the stuff. Also going to give her some blush, like I said, they're in the box already. This little guy is gonna be, oh girl, I don't know what Crywolf wanted to make it, but gonna include him in the box with the other blush, giving her some really nice plush to hug with, to put in a collection. So yeah, I'm also gonna make drawings for her as well, because my gosh, just so sweet of her. I'm very, very excited for January right now. Yeah, so hope you guys liked the video, and hopefully see you in the next one. I don't know when this next video is coming. Maybe end of the year, maybe in January. It depends on how I feel, because yeah, every year I feel kind of depressed around Christmas, and sometimes I feel okay and sometimes it's really bad. So, and no, don't worry guys, I'm not going to do stupid things of course, but it's just like I want to tell you guys how I feel, because you guys deserve it to know. Not gonna tell everyone what's about, but some of you guys who know me better already know what's wrong with Christmas for me. Yeah. So I'm putting, I don't know, I'm just feel better with my plush around at the moment. Sounds stupid, sounds very stupid, but yeah. Let me get one of my plush to close this video with. Of course, Oakley's in there too, but I will pick up a plush that really means much to me at the moment. So, I got him. Because I want to know my friends. I want to tell my friends about him. So, and that's Arrow. I got Arrow from my friend Crywolf. And as you can see, he's a bit more loved right now than when I got him. I really sleep with him every night. And yeah. Even these days, I can feel more and more how much he means to me. I really feel like if I will lose him right now, I won't kind of make it though. I can't think about it even, losing him and stuff. He really means a lot to me right now. If I feel sad because of Christmas and other things, and yeah, then I will hug him and feel stronger. I don't know, he means the world to me. I think this signature Timberwolf changed my life a little bit. Also the same with Mason, my first Timberwolf, but this is the one that I really use a lot, that I would sleep with, hug with, cry on and love with. Yeah, just all my emotions and stuff. He just means so much to me, it's just indescribable. If my friend Grawl knows this, yeah. If you're watching, Grawl, just know how much he means to me. I really appreciate that you traded him to me. I mean, yeah. He means so much to me, I can't live without him anymore. Sounds stupid, sounds very stupid, but it's the truth. It's the truth. He's my number one important plushie at this moment. Also my other signatures, of course. I love Oakley till the end too. It's just the same. But Arrow is just my number one important plush on the moment. So if I ever be able to get a dirt signature Timberwolf, that will be crazy and amazing. But I know that's not gonna happen, but they really, really means the world to me. And those are sadly very expensive, but yeah. Even a freaking used and loved and damaged Timberwolf, I will take it though. It's not a problem to me at all. It's never a problem to me at all, but yeah. These days I'm just happy to have two and have one to stay in perfect condition because I got it for Christmas and it was my first dream signature, so he's gonna to be stay in good condition and stuff. But this guy, well, he looks like this right now. Take a good look, because over a year I'm sure he will not look like this anymore. He will be very loved at the end, maybe about 2 years, I don't know. I had a Wolf Blush Wolfie, made by Unitoys, which got very loved in 2 years, maybe 1 year or so. I don't know how much time he has till he is very loved. But yeah, if I ever come in America, find another Timberwolf in very bad shape, I will adopt it, because they changed my life. They give me the love and the support that I know, that I need when I'm very sad. So, yeah. Maybe it's a sad story, maybe it's a beautiful story, it's up to you guys. But it's how I feel about it. So, don't take me wrong or something. It's not that I'm spoiled and wanted 10 signature Timberwolves or something. No, not at all. But I would like to have a dirt one, just because of my feelings about the timber. But yeah, that's pretty it. So the stuff that I bought, not included the husky of course, but oh, and by the way, this Christmas hat is made by myself, guys. Yeah, it's handmade it. I wanted one that fits on my plushies, especially on my signatures. So here it is. And maybe next year I'm gonna make more. It depends on if I have materials for it, but and the time, because it takes some time to fix that though. Well, yeah, so I hope my next video will be a little bit more enthusiasm and a little bit more happier. I know it's a happy, but it's also a sad video. So, but yeah, most of you guys know why. So, yeah, I hope you like this video. Comment down below what you would like about the Christmas hat or these plushies or about my story about the Timberwolf and Christmas. Please, 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 no hate comments on this. Because my emotions are really like up, down at the moment. So I can't use bad comments right now. So, yeah. I hope you guys like this video, comment down below. Subscribe if you're not subscribed already. And I see you guys in the next video. Bye.